In this video, we'll talk about whether a TikTok social media influencer or any other social media influencer can apply for a US visa and a green card. If this topic interests you, I'll see you on the other side. Hello everybody, and welcome back to our immigration channel. This is a place where we get the most up-to-date information about immigration news, immigration updates, and all the cool visas out there that you may have not known that exist, but are definitely possible for so many talented people all around the world. In this video, we're gonna talk about social media influencers, TikTok influencers, YouTubers, Instagrammers, and many, many more. TikTok is a huge platform right now, emerging, and so many great talents are coming to the United States to work, but they have no idea how to do it. Well, guess what? In this video, we're gonna break it down into all the different steps and help you understand how you can also work in the United States if you're an influencer on TikTok or any other social media platform. And by the way, if you're not following me on TikTok, right here, I'll wait. Follow me on TikTok and let's continue the conversation there as well. Immigration system is really, really old. In fact, our immigration laws that currently being used for work visas have not really changed since the early 90s. And think about it, how much innovation have we experienced over the past several decades? Well, our immigration system has not changed at all. And there was no category specifically for social media influencers. But there is a way to fit those influencers within the categories of the O-1B visa for extraordinary ability artists that are coming to the United States to perform and contribute to our economy. Up until recently, there was not really a category to allow social media influencers to come and work in the United States. But as more companies are relying on social media influencers for their marketing, for their brand building, it became crucial and essential to create a category that would allow those influencers to be able to come to the United States and work here legally and be able to get paid here as well. And so in this video, I'm gonna tell you what this category is and how you too can get that visa to be able to come here, create, and be able to work in the United States. I can tell you that in the past several years, we've done hundreds of visas for bloggers, Instagrammers, YouTubers, and now TikTokers that are coming to the United States to collaborate with brands and help expand the reach of these brands to the consumers. And therefore, getting those visas correctly is essential now more than ever. So what I'm gonna do in this video, I'm gonna talk about the most common visa that is available for TikTokers, YouTubers, Instagrammers, and what are the criteria to apply for those visas, as well as the things that you need to supply while applying for those visas, specifically what kind of documents. So make sure you stick to the end because I'm gonna break it down for you step by step. If you come here as a visitor and you shoot a video or do a collaboration without the proper visa, once that information becomes public, CBP officers, immigration officers can see that, and you can be penalized the next time you come to the United States and barred entry for many, many years. And it's not worth it, because if you want to be able to come back and forth, if you want to be able to earn a living legally, you need to apply for the correct visa. There are currently two options for social media influencers. One is a non-immigrant visa called the O-1B, specifically available for artists. And the second option is the EB-1A, that's a green card option for those that want to stay more permanently in the United States and apply for permanent residency. For the purpose of this video, we'll talk about the O-1B visa, also known as the talent visa. The O-1B is also known as the extraordinary ability visa and allows an individual to work in the United States up to 3 years at a time. And the beautiful thing about this visa is that you can continue to renew it as you continue to build your reputation and projects in the United States. So how do social media influencers meet the definition of extraordinary ability? Typically, one way to show it is the kind of brand deals that you're involved with. If you're working with big companies like Coca-Cola or Vans Shoes, but also even smaller companies that pay you higher amounts of money, those sort of evidence will be used in any application that I prepare to show that somebody is extraordinary in what they do. Also, the number of views, the number of likes, the number of followers, as it translates into monetary success, is also some factors that we include in a lot of our applications as we translate those numbers, those views, those likes to the immigration service to explain to them why somebody is so extraordinary compared to their peers who are engaging in a similar activity. And also, another element is to show why an influencer's collaboration is essential to the expansion and growth of a particular brand. We can show that before they start working with this influencer, they had X amount of revenue or X amount of sales, and after collaborating with this influencer or other influencer in that space, that's how much their brand continued to grow. And these numbers and these statistics are the ones that we use to showcase the success of our influencers as we continue to help them get their visa. So how do we apply for the O-1B visa? In order to apply for an O-1 visa, you need to have some sort of a job offer or an agent in the United States that will be your sponsor. That is going to be an individual or a company that through them you're going to be able to get your visa and continue to get your projects as you continue to work in the United States. As part of the assembly of documents for an O-1B visa, you're going to need deal memos, you're going to need contracts and proof that you're going to continue to do your job and your activities for the duration of those 3 years that you're applying for your visa. Let's look at some examples of documents you're gonna need to provide as part of your O-1B application. Any documents that can show what is the nature of your collaboration with your brand that you're working with as an ambassador or as a lead influencer. Any documents that can show your success in the past, whether it's the amount of followers and likes that you've done, any previous campaigns that you've done in your home country, any monetary success that translated as a result of these campaigns. So for example, we worked with a recent TikToker that had a brand deal and they paid him an X amount of money for this brand deal. And as a result of that brand deal, he's going to be able to get even bigger deals because they all translate into monetary numbers, right? The number of followers that he has, the number of engagement, the number of comments that he gets, all translate to the amount of money that he was offered from that brand for somebody in his level. And those are the kind of documents we show the USCIS as to why they continue to excel and why he's gonna be able to continue to get even more of these deals because of the level of him being an influencer. Proof of pay statements from the past showing evidence of high salary compared to others in your space. Again, all these things are essential evidence for a successful O-1B application. A list of past clients, other social media influencers that you work with, and people that are gonna be able to provide reference letters to support your extraordinary ability. Evidence of any awards that you've received from your work as a social media influencer, any competitions, any ceremonies that you've attended and you've been recognized, these are all essential to the success of the O-1B case. Also, any articles that were published about you, whether it was in Yahoo News, Entrepreneur, any publications that are related to your trade are also essential to show that you are known in your industry. And very important are deal memos. Deal memos are essential in any O-1B case. These are memos that will show the work that you're gonna be performing in the future, anytime in those 3 years. Any O-1B application must contain those deal memos. As a whole, our job as attorneys is to repackage all this information and translate to the US Immigration Service, what does it mean to be an influencer? What does it mean to have 1 million views on TikTok? What does it mean to have 10 million followers on TikTok? We'll basically compare, we'll take other famous influencers and show what they've done, what they do, how much they earn, and then reflect that to our client in comparison to elevate their influence and allow them to make their case more successful by explaining it to the immigration. Because remember, the immigration service may not understand what TikTok is and how it works, what Instagram is and how it works, and how influencers are generating income on those platforms. And therefore, it's our job to tie all these factors together, put it in a nice package. And because I myself am involved on TikTok, I'm verified on TikTok, I'm verified on Instagram, I'm verified on Facebook, it's easier for us who are coming from that space as well to be able to take that translated information and put together a strong case as a leader in the immigration social media space for influencers. So once again, if you're an influencer and you're interested in coming to work in the United States, make sure you drop me a comment here or connect with me by texting me 619-483-4549. I'm here for you and I'm excited to discover the next big influencer coming from TikTok, Instagram, and YouTube, and help them come here to work in the United States. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.